gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is the 097. Put her in the Danville on time. Well, it's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville on a line of a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brakes. See what a jump he made. And he turned around and said to his big greasy pot, hey, shovel on a little more coal. And when we crossed that white old mountain, you watch your 97 roll. Well, he was going down the grade, he made it 90 miles an hour. His whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. One more. The telegram came to Washington Station. This is what it read. It said that brave old engineer that done run on 97, he's lying in old Danville dead. So now all you ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. You never speak harsh words to your true love or husband. They may leave you and never return for more. Thank you very much. You're very kind.